بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. extra ocular muscle or extrinsic muscle of the eye. extrinsic muscle of the eye 6 in number. 4 recti muscle and 2 oblique muscle. the 4 recti muscle, first one superior rectus muscle, origin from the tendinous ring on the posterior wall of the orbital cavity, insertion to the superior wall of the sclera just posterior to the corneosclera junction. Superior surface of the sclera just posterior to the corneosclera junction or limbus. This insertion of superior rectus muscle. Nerve supply of the superior rectus muscle by oculomotor nerve. Action rotate eyeball upward and medially. Another muscle, lateral rectus muscle. Origin from the tendinous ring on the posterior wall of the orbital cavity. Insertion on the lateral surface of the sclera, just posterior to the corneosclerical junction. Nerve supply of the lateral rectus muscle by abducens nerve. Action of the lateral rectus muscle. Rotate eyeball laterally. Another muscle here. Inferior rectus muscle. Origin from the tendinous ring on the posterior wall of the orbital cavity. Insertion to the sclera on the inferior surface of the sclera, just posterior to the corneosclera junction. Are more clear. Nerve supply of the inferior rectus muscle by oculomotor nerve. Action rotate eyeball downward and medially. Another muscle, rectus muscle, medial rectus muscle. Medial rectus muscle, origin from the tendinous ring. From the tendinous ring, insertion on the medial surface of the sclera, just posterior to the corneosclera junction or limbus. Corneosclera junction or limbus, posterior to it, insertion of recti muscle or striate muscle, superior, lateral, inferior, and medial rectus muscle. Action of the medial rectus muscle. Rotate eyeball medially. All these four rectus muscle or striate muscles. Another muscle, two oblique muscle. One above name, superior rectus muscle, origin from the tendinous ring, insertion to the pulley, then rotate on the superior surface of the eyeball just beneath superior rectus muscle. This tendon of the superior oblique muscle to blind with the sclera on the superior surface of the sclera just beneath superior rectus muscle. Nerve supply of the superior rectus muscle, superior oblique muscle, sorry, nerve supply of the superior oblique muscle by trochlear nerve. Action of the superior oblique muscle, rotate eyeball downward and laterally. If contraction in this muscle, rotate eyeball downward and laterally, downward and laterally, downward and laterally. Another muscle, oblique, inferior oblique muscle. Origin from the floor of the orbit. Insertion to the sclera. Nerve supply of the inferior oblique muscle. Oculomotor nerve. Action, rotate eyeball upward and laterally. these four recti muscle. In summary, superior rectus muscle, medial rectus muscle, inferior rectus muscle, inferior oblique muscle supplied by oculomotor nerve. Superior oblique muscle supplied by trochlear nerve. Lateral rectus muscle supplied by abducens nerve. All these recti muscle, rectus muscle, straight muscles of the eye, extrinsic muscle of the eye. How identify the right and left eyeball? This eyeball, right or left? Two point to distinguish right or left eyeball. First one, the beginning or converge of the tendon of the superior oblique muscle coming from the medial side to the lateral. Coming from the medial to the lateral. So this muscle, medial rectus muscle. Nerve supply, oculomotor nerve. The direction of the superior oblique muscle to lateral rectus muscle. To the lateral rectus muscle, direction to the lateral rectus muscle, and near to the lateral rectus muscle. So this muscle, lateral rectus muscle, nerve supply, abducens nerve. Another point to distinguish from the optic nerve. The distance between the optic nerve and lateral rectus muscle short. The distance between the medial rectus muscle and optic nerve short, so this medial rectus muscle. And distance between the optic nerve and lateral rectus muscle long, so this lateral rectus muscle. Nerve supply, abducens nerve. From these features, this eye, left eye. All right, what you say? I'm say. Left eye, because this medial rectus muscle and this lateral rectus muscle. Action and nerve supply and movement of the muscle. Summary here. Medial, lateral, the muscle rotate eyeball medially, medial rectus muscle, nerve supply by oculomotor nerve. The muscle rotate eyeball laterally, lateral rectus muscle, nerve supply, abducens nerve. Abducens nerve. Muscle rotate eyeball upward and medially. Superior rectus muscle. Nerve supply, trochlear nerve. Muscle rotate eyeball downward and laterally and medially. Inferior rectus muscle. Nerve supply, oculomotor nerve. Muscle rotate eyeball upward and laterally. Excellent. Inferior oblique muscle. Nerve supply, oculomotor nerve. Good. Muscle rotate eyeball downward and laterally. Superior oblique muscle. Nerve supply, trochlear nerve. All these nerve and action of muscles, extrinsic muscle of the eyeball. So, superior, inferior oblique, medial rectus muscle, inferior rectus muscle, This muscle supply by oculomotor nerve to muscle superior oblique by trochlear nerve and lateral rectus muscle supply by abducens nerve. Thank you.